everyone, today I'm going to be doing another video. Hope you like it today. I'm going to be doing a Royal Rumble prediction video, and you see there's figures. This is why, because we're doing a two-part video, I guess. So the first part is going to be us doing a Royal Rumble prediction, and then the second part is going to be us drafting. So.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
I'm Winnie the Pooh.
Yeah, he's Winnie the Pooh.
Again.
And my brother bought me this hat, and I just got a win, so I am a Fortnite legend. First win, first game with this hat, and I won.
So. I would just retire undefeated.
Undefeated with this hat.
Like, I'm done. Fortnite legend, undefeated with the hat.
Let's go. But, so yeah. So you want to start with the Royal Rumble?
So we're going to start with the first match on the kickoff show. We got Buddy Murphy versus Akira Tozawa versus Kalisto versus Hideo Itami in a fatal four-way. For the WWE Cruiserweight Championship.
Who do you think's going to win that?
I'm going to go with Buddy Murphy's going to keep it.
I'm going to go with Buddy Murphy as well. So we agree?
We agree. Cool deal.
I think the Kizawa boy.
Akira Tozawa?
Akira Tozawa? Yeah. Him?
Yeah, he's going to win. All
right.
The next match on the kickoff show, Rusev versus Shinsuke Nakamura for the U.S. title.
I think Shinsuke Nakamura is going to get a low blow and win the match. Sadly.
He's going to get low blowed?
No, he's going to low blow.
He's going to low blow Rusev?
Before the match, he's going to be like, whoop, bah.
I would agree with you, but you know what Sunday is?
Oh, it's Rusev Day. It's Rusev, I forgot. Day. So it's going to be Rusev.
Yeah,
he's going to win.
It's going to be Rusev.
It's going to be routine. All
right. Next, we've got Sheamus and Cesaro versus Shane McMahon and The Miz for the tag team, SmackDown tag team titles.
I think it's going to be Shane McMahon and The Miz are going
to
win.
I agree. I don't think Shane McMahon's ever had a tag team title.
He's had one title or two.
He had
one.
Hardcore.
Oh yeah, he had Hardcore and European. So those are the only two he's had.
So we never had any other
title, but.
Next we have for the SmackDown Women's title, Asuka versus Becky Lynch.
I think it's going to be Asuka.
Really?
Right now.
I think Becky's going to get it. Either Becky gets it or Becky's going to win the Rumble.
I think Becky's going to win the Rumble and Asuka's going to win.
I wonder if she's in the Rumble. She might not be in the Rumble. She's in a title match.
I'm going to go Becky.
You're going to go Becky? We got Ronda Rousey versus Sasha Banks for the Raw Women's title.
It's going to be Ronda.
It's going to be Ronda. That's
no doubt.
That's no doubt.
Oh, fun fact. It's actually not very fun. It's kind of sad. But Sasha Banks requested for her release.
No, she didn't.
But they didn't grant her it.
Oh, you're reading speculation again.
Again.
Next, Daniel Bryan versus AJ Styles for the WWE Championship.
I know who I want to win.
I don't want to know who you want to win. I want to know who you think's going to win.
Daniel Bryan.
You think Daniel Bryan's
going to
win?
Sadly, yes.
I think Daniel Bryan's going to win as well.
I don't want him to win.
I do.
Shut up. I'm cheating.
All right, we've got... Next, the 30-woman Royal Rumble match. So far in the match, they've got listed here Natalya, Bayley, Ember Moon, Lacey Evans, Alexa Bliss, Ruby Riott, Sarah Logan, Liv Morgan, Mickie James, Alicia Fox, Mandy Rose. I almost said Randy Moes.
Randy Moss.
Sonya Deville, Zelina Vega, Charlotte Flair, Naomi, Tamina Snuka, Peyton Royce, Billy Kay, Dana Brooke, Lana, Nia Jax, Nikki Cross, and Carmella's coming in last.
Yeah, I know Carmella's coming in last. I think it's either going to be Carmella.
Well, hold on. Before we guess, who do you think could be a surprise?
I think it might be Trish.
Trish and Lita.
And then Michelle McCool again, maybe.
Beth Phoenix.
I don't know if she's retired.
Well, she is. She came in last year.
Oh, she did? Yeah. Oh, yeah, she did.
You know, it'd be really cool to see come back?
Who?
Karma.
Oh, that'd be cool.
That would be
cool. That's been speculated for like forever.
Yeah.
Since she went over to TNA.
Well, she came into the Men's Royal Rumble 1 year.
2012.
Yeah.
Is that when she eliminated, like, Santino?
Or no, it was,
I forget who it was.
It was,
Santino, wasn't it?
No, it was Camacho's partner. Who's Camacho?
Hunico?
Yeah, Hunico. He eliminated. I remember she threw Hunico out.
Mm-hmm. So who do you think's going to win?
I think it's either going to be Carmella. I wouldn't like to see her win, but I think she might.
I think Charlotte Flair's going to win.
I was going to say that's her, my Charlotte.
I think she'll win and then want to fight Ronda at WrestleMania.
I don't want to see Charlotte versus Asuka again.
You won't have to because Becky Lynch is going to win the title.
True. I'm just saying.
So who are you going with? I'm going with Charlotte. Who you're going with? Carmella?
Peyton Royce.
Throw it. Sure. You never know. And we've got the Brock Lesnar versus Finn Balor for the Universal title.
I think Brock's going to win. I want Finn to win.
I think Finn's going to win somehow.
He's not the demon. I know that. Because he said he wasn't going to be the demon. So that's why I'm thinking Brock might win, because he's not the demon.
I have a feeling Finn's going to win, but we'll have to see.
You never know until it happens.
We've got the 30-man battle, Royal Rumble. So far in it, we've got John Cena, Randy Orton, Dean Ambrose, Seth Rollins, Samoa Joe, Drew McIntyre, Kofi Kingston, Big E, Xavier Woods, Apollo Crews, Baron Corbin, Elias, Jinder Mahal, Jeff Hardy, Bobby Lashley, Titus O'Neil, Andrade, Rey Mysterio, Mustafa Ali, and coming in last is R-Truth.
So, if you didn't know why Carmella and R-Truth are coming in last, because they won the Mixed Match Challenge at TLC. They won the finals of it. And then R-Truth thought it would be a good surprise for Carmella to go to the WWE headquarters.
For vacation.
Yeah, for vacation.
Because he's weird.
Yeah, he's very weird.
We like Archie.
He's like, woo, it's my vacation.
So who do you think's going to win? Or first, who do you think could be surprised?
I think Johnny Gargano might come in.
That would be cool.
Or Tommaso Ciampa. And maybe Tyler Bate.
So you're thinking NXT people. What about legends?
That's not really it, but...
Any legends you think will come in? I want to see Shawn. Hurricane.
I'd like to see Shawn.
Shawn Michaels?
Yeah, he could. He unretired
for one match. That would be cool.
He could. You never know.
If he does, he better win. And then he can fight Daniel Bryan.
I thought maybe Roman Reigns, but I'm like...
I don't think Roman will come back yet, but...
I don't know if he's completely cured yet.
I'm gonna go...
Oh, wait. Also, another surprise we could see is Batista.
That would be cool.
Because he said that he wanted to fight Triple H.
That's
so
true.
So you never know if he could be in it and then lose and fight
Triple
H. Are you
having fun?
You never really know.
So my guess on winning it, though, is going to be Seth. I think Seth Rollins is going to win.
It's either Seth or if AJ loses, it might be AJ.
I don't know if he's in it.
No, I'm saying he could be.
No.
If he loses, because it's planned. So you never know if he's
so that's our predictions for the Royal Rumble.
Now we're going to do...
Leave a comment and let us know what you think.
Yeah, do that.
Feel free to disagree.
Yeah.
That rhyme.
Feel free to
disagree. I am a rapper. Now, on to our
draft.
Who are you going to be?
I will be UK.
NXT UK?
Yep.
I will be PCW, Poo Championship Wrestling.
Again? I'll be CCW.
Okay. You're going to be CCW? All right, let's see who goes first. Ready?
Dang it.
And with my first pick.
Do you steal my favorite? I'm stealing your favorite.
I'm not going to take your favorite. I will let you have him because I am a good dad.
Wait, how do you get to him?
Okay, well then don't take him. With my first pick, though, I'm going to take. Where'd he go? No. Oh, yes,
for
there he is.
Personalized results. I need to verify your voice. First say.
Okay, Google.
Or hey, fuck.
Shut up.
Hey, CIA, keep it down.
My apologies. I don't understand.
Uh-huh. Likely story. I'm going to take HBK. Shawn Michaels.
I'm going to take...
That was weird.
AJ Styles and Ronda Rousey. I'm just going to take AJ Styles.
You took AJ?
Wait, actually, I want to move these pillows.
Okay. You take AJ, and I'm going to take... Is there Seth not here?
He is.
Braun Strowman.
Why am I not seeing Seth?
I thought I just put Seth in there.
I don't see Seth, so I'm not going to take Seth. I'm going to take Dean Ambrose.
I thought I put Seth in there.
Nope, he's not in here. You might have thought this was Seth, but it's
no,
not.
No, I have my Seth in my steel cage ring. Can I grab him?
Nope, too late. We're going to go with what we got.
Finn Balor.
I had a feeling that was coming. And I'm going to take Kenny Omega. Hey, you had two chances to take him.
I'm going to take, hope he gets better soon, Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns. Awesome. I'm going to take...
Good luck, Roman.
Johnny Gargano. Did you?
Yes.
Then why didn't you take him?
Because I wanted to pick him first. Yeah. I'm going to take... Rey Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio.
I'm going to
take... Size doesn't matter.
Braun!
Size doesn't matter unless you're Braun Strowman.
I will take Braun.
Take that guy.
Pick that guy.
Tyler Bate.
Tyler Bate. I will take Tommaso Ciampa.
Ciampa.
Ciampa Ciampa.
Tomato Tomato.
Tomato Tomato.
Batista.
Batista.
Batista. Batista.
Then I'm going to go with woo woo woo. You know it.
Then I'm going to take this guy.
Broski.
Can I take the Miz?
The Miz. I'm going to take, hello, I am Elias.
I will take Razor.
Are you walking with Elias?
We are walking with Elias.
I will take very spinny Razor.
Wow, he's pretty flexible.
I know. I wonder if his head goes all the way around.
All
right. Oh, so
close. Now, let's see who we have left. I'm going to take Matt Hardy.
I'm going to take Shinsuke Nakamura.
Shinsuke?
Shinsuke Nakamura.
Macarena.
Then I will take Ziggles. Dolph Ziggler.
All right.
Didn't he quit?
No. He did for a little bit, but.
Like a week.
I'm going to take Razor or Akam. I don't know who it is.
Okay.
Reagan.
Then I'm going to take Rusev Crush.
That's next one.
Oh, no, his leg's all jacked up. There we go.
I'm going to take.
Oh, his foot's backwards. Ow.
I'm going to take Kurt Angle.
Kurt Angle from The Shield. Kurt Angle.
The Shield.
The Shield. Get all those shields. And I'm going to take Kurt Hawkins.
Two Kurt's pick back to back.
Yeah, that's true. Just spelled.
Baron Corbin.
And actually, I'll go with. Wait, what are you doing? Shelton Benjamin. I'll take Cesaro.
Well, you know.
Yep.
I'll take Ronda Rousey.
Ronda Rousey. She won't have anybody to fight in your.
Yes, she will.
She's going to fight the guys?
She's going to fight Miz.
And
I will take Tyler Breeze.
I'll take Brian Kendrick.
Brian Kendrick. I will take Baron Corbin.
I'm fine with Akira Tozawa.
And Akira Tozawa. All right.
Now, I'm going to go first, since he always goes first, putting the figures on the table. All right?
I went first.
That sucks. Now I get to go first.
All right.
First pick. AJ Styles. My new figure that I bought. My own monies. AJ Styles.
Oh, bother.
Rey Mysterio.
We got Ray.
Roman. First ever elite Roman. Finn. Bad boy.
Sorry.
Bad poo.
Sorry.
Bad poo. Sounds so weird. All right. AOP.
Authors of Pain.
Reagan, I know you want to be famous. If you want to be famous, come up here. I guess you don't want to be famous. Bye. See ya. Alright, so next. I got Shinsuke Nakamura.
Nice.
Then I got... I don't know how to butcher this name. Tyler Bate.
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 T-Layer Bate.
T-Layer Bate.
Ronda Rousey. Hi.
Rousey.
Rousey Day.
It's Rousey Day.
Kurt Angle, which is part of the Shield.
Yeah.
The Shield.
The Shield. New Shield.
Two Shield members. Reagan!
I have a ball.
Would you stop? Gosh, Reagan.
I have a ball.
And now it's out of your mouth and it's on the floor. All right.
She's famous.
That's weird. The Miz.
The Miz.
M-I-Z. T-H-E. Miz the. Bob. Shelton Benjamin. Bad Poo.
I would say a bad poo.
But Batista.
Batista.
Brian Kendrick.
Can and I finally.
Can I stuff him under the table?
Huh?
Can I stuff him under the table?
No. Kira Tozawa. You want to trade? You want me to trade?
Yeah. I'll take Shawn Michaels for Akira Tozawa.
Okay, you can just go away now.
Your first pick for his last.
Yeah. All right.
Wait, who can I trade you?
You wait till I see. Right. Or till I'm done. Rusev Day. Kurt Hawkins. Tyler Breeze. Dolph Ziggler. Matt Hardy. Cesaro. Broski Zack Ryder. Who'd you take? Give me my Kurt Hawkins.
He's actually mine.
He's tag team partner.
He's my figure.
He's tag team partner.
But he's my figure. Ryder.
Braun! And then we got bald.
Baron I was trying Corbin. To make him bald.
That's all right. Got Shawn Michaels. Got Elias. Tommaso Ciampa. Kenny Omega. Dean Ambrose. And Johnny Gargano. So
who do you want to trade Akira Tozawa for?
I'll give you Cesaro.
All right.
Deal. All right.
Nope.
So how who's going to win? Pooh Championship Wrestling? PCW?
CCW.
Sounds like PCW.
CCW. Hey, Logan, how about you point that finger over here, over this way?
How can they let us know?
Down in the comment section, you go all the way down and say either CCW, just three letters, CCW, or PCW, which I think it's going to be C.
Or Cohen or Dad.
Oh, yeah.
However you want to do it. Works
or
for
Mr.
Us.
15,000 or Mr. Poo Poo.
Nice.
And then right of Mr. Poo.
Now let's wrap this up.
Poe. Name's Poe. Mine's Poe. And that's going to be it, guys. And I just want you to leave a comment down there and subscribe for more fun action. Leave a like. And bye, everyone.